pre-match atmosphere here as we wait for things to get started. Won't be long now before we get through the formalities. A warm welcome, one and all. And here we have France against Italy. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Begley.
Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board.
France line up in a 4-3-3.
Yeah, and a system that relies on an industrious midfield to cover the ground.
Contreva. Immobile. Kante gets it back. Breaks on here. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Looks to thread it through. Oh, great! It's Immobile! Goal, Italy! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance. Then a magnificent effort.
Well played, he saw that coming. Out wide to the right,
played back in.
The whistle goes for half time. There we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. Only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Hasn't exactly got the plan so far. There's no need to panic. Still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
France don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab it.
Immobile has been caught there. It's a foul. Gone straight into the wall, out to the flank, back in, looking to shoot, and the ball's come out. Conte, forward, what does he try from here? Contreva. Space. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Going through. Buffon sends that a long way. And it's Giroud. Griezmann. Just brushed off the ball there. Immobile. Contreva. Looks like a good ball through. Lloris catches it safely. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Well, they know he's the root of potential problems, Peter, and they seem intent on uprooting that problem like that.
No fouls, says the referee. Clearance now, can they make something of it? Effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeper parrying or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky and it'll come your way.
Interesting.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Marco Verratti. Looks to slip it through. He would have been in. Just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey. Turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Forward it goes.
It's Dembele. Florenzi
gets his foot in there.
Kante
does well to read it and intercepts.
Lamar.
Giroud.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
And the finish! And that would have won it.
Kante, with a save he knew he had to make, or the game may have slipped away.
Stitch defending, but that'll do.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they?
Come loose and the chase is on.
Italy are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say.
Treva
tries to get it forward quickly.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Place it into the channel.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Threw himself at it,
but he's
got it cleanly.
They just need to manage this to secure the win now.
He's got away. That's clear cut.
It's a free kick.
He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
There is concern on the faces of the players standing around him here.
Back ability, responding superbly to come from behind, shrugging off setbacks along the way.